All right. Hopefully I'm not being an idiot here. All right, Bob Gibson. That card looks juicy. Unhittable, but it's a pitcher. Right, you know, I already got pitchers. Chris Sale, absolutely juicy. Dennis Eckersley, closer. I don't really care about a closer. Frankie Lindor, already have. Jimmy Fox. Ooh, he's great. And I could replace him with Prince. I could replace Pujols. A lot of people. I could replace from Mauer. Trash. Get out of here. Dog poop. Ken Griffey. Probably what I'm gonna go with. And then Vladdy. Good. But like, I don't really care. I think I'm gonna get Ken Griffey or Jimmy Fox. And I think I'm gonna go with, and he's still for like 70k anyway. So I mean, if I were to get Jim Aaron and like him, I could just get Joe Torre, which I want. Anyway, either Jimmy Fox or Ken Griffey Jr. I feel like, no doubt, I gotta go with Ken Griffey. I mean, he's a lefty, but like, I already have like 10 million lefties, but he's good. I think I'm gonna have to take him out for Billy Bob. Sadly. Bye guys, peace.